hospital. Keep an eye out for medical supplies.
Get back!
Jesus, Gordon, you're a real terror. Think it's dead? Maybe you should whack it with a crowbar just in case. So much for medical supplies. I found a shotgun. After you.
Thank you.
Sorry about leaving there, Gordon. I got a bit swamped. All right without me. hospital is this?
At any rate...
Yes, the train station!
First, as a matter of great urgency, if you find yourself still within the confines of City 17, you are well advised to leave the city at once by the fastest means available to you. We have restored...
Better find Barney and get moving.
Gonna make it in time.
Sorry to keep waiting. The Combine's on our tail. What's the plan?
I'm sending folks out in groups. Now, like I said before, if you can keep them safe and provide cover, we might actually stand a chance of reaching the escape trains.
Sounds good. Send out the first group.
Here we go.
to think. All I used to want to do was sell insurance.
Defend the citizens! Get them to the trains!
Doing good. Well, that wasn't so hard. We should have brought everyone over at once.
Hey, get back, Doc. I'm sure you want to help everyone else get to safety first. Hey, Freeman, get back out there and help. You're supposed to wait till everybody else is on board first.
Go back and get another group. I'll stay here and guard the gate.
Okay, run this group of citizens over to the train.
We've got you covered. We made it, thanks to you.
Not you, Freeman. You got a job to do.
Okay, they're safe. Go for another group.
Fantastic ass kicking, Doc.
Here, patch yourself up. Sometimes I dream about cheese. Hurry up, people! Keep your heads down. Hurry up, people!
Just go for a minute there. Now get back, Doc. I'm sure you want to help everyone else get to safety first.
Bring another group of citizens, Gordon.
That was a close one. It was touch and go for a minute there.
Bring another group of citizens, Gordon.
Thank you.
vital signs of his health.
Now that's the Gordon Freeman I know.
You smell that? It's freedom.
Here, have a med kit.
Take this med kit.
Thanks, Freeman!
We're ready for another group of citizens. They're safe. Go for another group.
We'll make sure you get there safe and sound. Move them out!
That should keep them off our backs for a while.
You guys
coming?
Let me get
out of your way. Go on, Barney, they're not after you. Gordon and I will draw their attention while you get the others away from here. We can grab another train once you're clear.
Okay, then. Don't take too long about it, yeah?
Here, let's open up this next track. Sorry, Doc. Bye, Barney. Good luck.
See you when I see ya.
Thank you.
I'll get a head start on the next train. No time to lose.
Thank you. Thank you.